Hey guys, Mike here. Listen, if you have a Fuji Instax printer like the SP3 I have over here and you have Android 10 on your smartphone, you have trouble connecting. There is a bug, an issue with this, something that Fujifilm knows about. So here's what you gotta do. Step one, make sure that your Instax printer is powered on. Powered on and give it a couple of seconds. It'll blink, blink, blink for a little while and then it'll have either solid green, solid orange, or solid red, and that just depends on your model and also the battery life. Step two, you're gonna go into the Wi-Fi and make sure that you can connect to the Instax printer listed off of the Wi-Fi list, all right? This thing generates its own portable little Wi-Fi and that's how you connect to and print to it. After you can verify that you can connect to it, what you're gonna do is go ahead and click on the gear icon on the right-hand side, press that gear icon, you'll have a bunch of settings that show up. What you're gonna do is click on forget. All right, forget it. So basically you forget it, it's forgotten, you disconnected from it. Now you go back into the Instax Share application and then you choose to connect any which way that you want, as long as it's going to try to connect and search for the Instax Share printer. After it pops up, which could take up to a minute or two depending on your phone or your connection, go ahead and click and connect it. After that, you should be good to go. So I know that went by kind of quick, and I'll just say it again. Okay, step by step. Step one, you're going to have the Instax printer. You're going to have it turned on and basically ready to go. It takes a couple of seconds after you turn it on. Step two, make sure that you can connect to it via Wi-Fi. So in my case, I'm on a Note 10 Plus. I'm going to go ahead and go to my Wi-Fi settings and then choose my Instax printer. I'm going to go ahead and select that and connect to the network. All right, so we just need to verify that we can connect to it and that everything's good. It'll just say connected, but it gives me a warning anyways on Samsung that I'm connected without internet. All right, so now you're connected, or now that I'm connected without internet, I'm gonna click on the gear icon over there on the right-hand side, and I'm gonna go ahead and click on forget. All right, okay, done. Now, after that's done, you're supposed to go over and open up Instax Share, and then go to connect. All right, so let's go ahead and go to settings. Let's make sure the printer model is correct. That's SP3. And let's go ahead and verify that we can go ahead and connect to it. So now it says device to use with Instax Share in the bottom. It's gonna take a little while for something to pop up over here. And basically what it's doing is it is scanning the Wi-Fi signals around to see if whether or not an Instax printer is available nearby. So we're just gonna go ahead and let it sit there and wait. There we go, now it found it. I click it, now it says connecting, connection successful. Give it a second or two, and after that, it's verified that I am now connected. All right, I hope that tip was useful to you. Please give it a like, subscribe for more, and I'll catch you in the next video. Thanks for watching.